Let's say you've already enrolled your smartphone in ArchPass. But what happens if you forget your phone, or the battery dies, or you get a new phone? ArchPass, powered by Duo, allows you to enroll more than one device. You can enroll smartphones, cell phones, landline phones, or tablets. Any of these devices can be used to verify your ID when you log into a system protected by ArchPass. We recommend you enroll at least two devices. You'll want a backup device in case you don't have access to your primary device. This video will show you how to add more devices through the Duo self-service portal. You can access the self-service portal through the main ArchPass site. You can also access the portal through systems that require ArchPass to log in, such as the vLab. To add a new device, you'll first have to authenticate with your primary device. My primary device is a smartphone, so I can verify my ID with a phone call, a push notification from the Duo mobile app, or a passcode generated through the Duo mobile app. I'm going to authenticate with a push notification. Once you've authenticated, the self-service portal will display the devices you already have enrolled. To add a device, click Add Another Device. You will be taken through the process to enroll another device. Since I already have a mobile phone enrolled, I'm going to enroll a landline phone as my backup device. Click Continue. Enter your phone number, then check the box verifying that it is the correct phone number. Then click Continue. Next, you will be asked to verify ownership of this number. Since I'm enrolling a landline, I will get an automated call to that phone with a 6-digit verification code. The call will come from the EITS Help Desk phone number. The verification code will be repeated 3 times. Enter the verification code in the box provided. Click Verify. Then click Continue. You will be taken back to the My Settings and Devices screen. You should see your backup device enrolled. From here, you can add another device, change the name of your device, or delete your device. You now have a primary device and a backup device available. You can use either when you log into a system protected by ArchPass.